Villanova's men's basketball team returns 4 or 5 starters from last year's 29-5 campaign. I talked to Coach Jay Wright, and he said that he saw the 4 remaining starters playing a pickup game at the pavilion. They all walked over to the court together. It looks like they have developed much better chemistry with each other and are getting used to each other. This is why I think Villanova can make a deep tournament run. Reporting from Villanova University, Karthik Reddy, ESPN.